In a hadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah has appointed for everyone who has a right, what is due to him, and no bequest must be made to an heir. But you can give to somebody who is not inheritor, poor, or any sadaqah, anything. And that is in fact good, to give something within one third as a charity. Sahabi Umar ibn Bashir radiallahu anhu brought one of his sons. Ya Rasulullah, this is my son, I love him so much. I want to give him this extra something to him as a will, as a wasiyah. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, have you given every child like this? He said, no. Then he said, fear Allah, do justice between your children. Don't give one more and one less. If you don't do, you disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Sahabi withdrew his proposal and he corrected himself.